any EC official from entering the community. So
why?
Because their roads have not been fixed. They've been complaining. They say that when during elections, they become important. After the elections, they become less important. And so they don't want that one to happen. So this time is the opportune time for them to strike. And that's why they are doing that.
And the video you're watching now, it's the earlier report sent in, the visual sent in by Richard this dawn. And if they do that, then what happens? Did you ask them why they would want to prevent the electoral officials from doing that?
Well, so this one is just a dress rehearsal for the 2020 election.
That's what they said.
They want to begin with this. Yes, they want to begin with this. And then if nothing happens, then in the 2020 elections, they are not going to even take part. They are going to prevent, during the election day. But they are going to physically prevent the politicians from entering there to even campaign until their roads are fixed. They say it's costing them a lot of headaches. Pregnant women do suffer. They also suffer post-harvest losses because they cannot cut their goods from the farm to the marketing centers to sell them. They also have been recounting some of their contribution to the GDP, what they grow in their farms, the fishing activities they take part, all of these things put together to develop the Ghanaian, Ghana as a country. And so they do not understand why other areas are being developed since the years that they've been complaining about their roads. No one. They come, they give them the promises, and then after the election,
Richard,
they go back.
On the screen now, we're having a fetish priest. Is it a fetish priest pouring some libation? Is it libation?
He's not a fetish priest. He's one of the community leaders. They have gone to pour libation to make sure that, the EC officials do not come there.
And is it the community god? The community god?
I cannot say for sure that it's a community god, but, they have some bottles of schnapps and other things, but I cannot really say.
Did you ask them if they were able to invoke the spirit of their gods? How come they've not been able to invoke the spirits or the minds of the politicians to do their roads for them?
Well, I think the explanation has been that the politicians have taken advantage of them. They've taken them for granted, and irrespective of that. So what they can do at this moment is invoke their deities or their gods, the spirits of the Imuna community, to come and support them to carry out this action.
Yeah. It's quite a story there. In this one, it's supposed to be a dress rehearsal for the 2020 election. But look, at the end of the day, it looks like as the country is developing and growing, the demands become more steep on those elected.
That's right.
And the people seem to be exerting that sort of authority from those elected.
Yes.
I mean, that's the bottom line.
Yeah, that's the bottom line.